So would you like to have the sun shard? Yes. Fine, you can have the sun shard, just like your Eevee. It's invaluable. Cruzito obtained the sun shard. Thank you for tuning into my stream right now. We're gonna go ahead and continue on with this adventure. You're so lucky, big brother. Jovi wants something too. Maybe I can come through this and then get other stuff. Oh, I remember this. I still remember this. Woo! That settles that. All fixed. You want to talk to me? Yeah, the part shop is ours. Huh? You need a machine part. Where's Grandpa? He's gone off to Dr. Kamigo's. When my Grandpa gets excited over some mechanical thing, he's off like a shot. Never mind. The shop or his grandson, me. I'll find that machine part you need. Can I get you to come back to our shop? Absolutely. Absolutely you can. Grandpa should be so lucky to have a caring grandson like me looking after for him. I'm glad the bridges have been fixed. If they're stuck, no ship can get in or out of the harbor. The bridges move when you step on the button in the middle section. I'm gonna go talk to this big brawly guy over here. The sea is wide and its fathom steep. So full of Pokemon, it'll make you weep. Huh? What's up, kid? Were you captivated by my singing? I'll have you know I placed second at the Krabby Club's music contest. Uh-huh, I bet you did. I bet you did indeed. You know how to bring a smile to my face. Moo foo 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 foo. Huh. Alright, let's go ahead and go into the shop and let's go ahead and continue on with this adventure. Alright, here's our guy, right here. Sorry we were out. A machine part, you said, right? Here it is. This is it. Here you go. I obtained the machine part. It's a rare item, that machine part. It took a while to get the order in. How's your director, Professor Crane, doing? So basically I explained that he got kidnapped by Spynaps or whoever they are. Huh? The HQ Labs director was abducted by some goons with Shadow Pokemon? I've been through something like that before. But who would have thought it would have happened again? I hope the Labs director's found. I'll be rooting for you, so don't give up. The shopkeeper's not around today. The old man must be at Dr. Kamiko's place again. It's a mystery to me why he'd be friends with that odd doctor who's involved in downright eccentric research. I haven't been upstairs, so let's go ahead and check what's going on up in the stairwell. Nobody is here, so we're gonna go ahead and go downstairs. Okay. Alright, so now I gotta get back to the lab. I've got me a Teddy Ursa in my last video. If you haven't seen it, it's on YouTube. So now we're gonna go back here. So basically I got a Eevee and a Teddy Ursa. Oh, Cruzito, could you just wait 1 second? I found some more memos. I wrote up with the director. I think you should have them to Cruzito. Obtain crane memo number 3. Obtain crane memo 4. Obtain crane memo 5. They'll give you basic information about Shadow Pokemon. I'd like you to read them over at least once, please. Alright, let's go in here. Let's go see my mom's again and see what is going on with her. So we'll go upstairs. She should be right in here. Here we go. Welcome back, Cruzito. Was Jovi well behaved? We ran the errand like you wanted, Mommy. A bad guy tried to stop us, but a nice person helped us. Or helped us. Oh, no, really? I'll get the details later. What about the machine part?
I handed over the machine part to Lily.
Thank you. With this component, we can get down to the finishing touches on the purified chamber. I should take this down to the purified chamber on the ground floor now. Oh, Jovi will take it. Jovi, are you sure? Don't drop it. Jovi can do it. Cruzito, how is your shadow Pokemon doing? Purification progress as a shadow Pokemon. If a shadow Pokemon spends time together with its trainer, has the heart gauge fallen to zero? No. Oh. By the time the purified chamber is completed, the heart gauge should be down to zero. If the heart gauge has fallen to zero, the shadow Pokemon is ready to open its heart. But that alone isn't enough. To complete the process, the Pokemon needs to go to a purification ceremony. It's basically a ritual to return to its natural state. If the purified chamber were ready, it could go through the ceremony there. It looks like we'll need a little more time to get finished. Because of that, I think your shadow Pokemon should go through the purification ceremony using a different process. There's a village called a gate, and the village is the relic stone, which has the power to restore shadow Pokemon to their natural state. It worries me a lot to send you to such a far place all by yourself, dear, but I also think it's something that only you can do. Well, dear, will you go to a gate village?
Yes, I will. I will do this. I've done this. Thank you for viewing. Appreciate it. Let me just give you a little update. We got a Terry Shadow Pokemon on my team.
We got an Eevee as a starter, and I chose the Sun Shard to get an Espeon. So right now, we're going to return the part to my mom, and we're going to go get this purification ceremony done at a gate village. So thank you for streaming, or thank you for watching my stream. Thank you. You know, Cruzito, I'm so proud of how you're becoming more and more dependable. So now I gotta go to a gate. The relic stone, which is used for the purification ceremony, is under the care of a man named Egan. I will get in touch with him so that he knows you're coming, Cruzito. I will do my best to get the purified chamber finished while you're gone. Please be careful, Cruzito.
Downstairs and leave, go to a gate village, get this purification done. So I gotta leave without Lily seeing me, or Jovi, my bad. So she doesn't tag along. Alright. Let's go to a gate village.
Found a Pokeball. One Pokeball.
This is a gate village. We're famous for the Relic Stone. You can consider this a retirement village. Elderly trainers and Pokemon lead quiet lives here.
My dream is to become the Pokemon champion one of these days. Then after I retire, I'm going to live here. To make that dream come true, I've got to become a lot tougher. And to get a lot tougher, it takes battles, right? Yahoo! Much obligated.
Miss Much Oblig?
How? Oh, I guess I'm bowing. Another thing I love about this game is tag team battles, so it's just like... My Eevee comes out, and Teddy Ursa. There's my shadow Pokemon. So right now, I'm gonna go ahead and use Bite Attack on Rumple and use Shadow Blitz on Rumple. Ooh, that took a lot of damage. Shadow Blitz. Boom. Cascoon will come out. Poison Sting. No! Please don't poison me. Please don't poison me. Alright, so that. I'll go ahead and fight Cascoon. Shadow Blitz. Oh, Cascoon. There it goes. This dude is down. And there goes the battle. Pardon. Defense rose. It's on level 7, so... That should give me a little bit more experience. Silcoon is down. And there goes the battle. Doomed.
Cost $70.
Listen to a kid like you. My dream of becoming Pokemon the champion is nothing but a pipe dream. The villagers are all retired now, but they were all outstanding trainers in their younger days. That's why I came here. I wanted to learn the ins and outs of battling from people. My older brother trained here before, and he became very skilled. I hate listening to him, but when it gets right down to it, the more you battle, the tougher you become. So how about we battle?
Sure. Battle. Let's get this Teddy Ursa down to a natural state.
Strong. Total blast. I chose Azumarill. Asmaril for the Shadow Blitz. Dang, he hurts so strong. Is it like an animation or something? He just knocks out. We're gonna bite again and Shadow Blitz. Togeki fainted. Got 210 for winning. I've got a lot to learn if I'm losing to someone like you. I've got to study a lot more about battling. So let me go ahead and heal my Pokemans up. Hello and welcome to our Pokemon Center. We've restored your tired Pokemon to full health. Would you like to register your Pokemon? Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for you a few seconds. Thank you. thank you for waiting. We've restored all your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again.
For some reason, I feel dull and listless. I seem to have no energy at all. I've been wearing these new sandals with raised nubs and the insole. I was told it was a great invention, but does it actually do anything for my health?
Do you know Singular? He's an old man who's been living here for many years. Well, Singular says that he saw a whaler flying high up in the sky. If that's true, it would be fantastic, I guess. But if he mistook something for a flying whaler, what did he really see?
You probably saw the Lugia, or flying ship.
Ooh, what if he saw... Oh my, it's quite rare to see a child visitor in our village. Huh? Aren't I a kid too? I may be young in my body, but old in heart. Ether. I found an ether. Ether.
Yes. Oh, have you come calling on Egan? Egan's house is right there, but he went out earlier and hasn't returned. He went running off shouting something about someone coming or not coming. I can't quite remember, though.
I found potions. 3 of them. Wow, Weevil.
I heard this child calling for me, so I came running to see what was the matter. Well, I found something quite nice. I know we should have a battle, and if you can beat me, I'll happily give you what I found. Would you like to give it a try?
Sure, why not?
Yes, why not? What a one-hit wonder! Here you are then, just as I promised. Here is your prize.
TM09.
I'm sure you'll find it useful.
Maybe, possibly.
Gotta get out of here though, I gotta go find.
What's his face?
Egan.
Hello, what a darling trainer you are. I'm Bella. Do you want something of me? Oh, Egan, you say. Ah, so you've come calling to see my husband. Are you perhaps Cruzito?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, just as I thought. You are Cruzito. Well, I've been expecting you. We got word about you from Lily, you see. We understand that you want to purify Shadow Pokemon. The instant my husband heard from Lily, why, you should have seen his excitement and enthusiasm, shouting this calls for my services, or some such. He went off running to know who knows where. He hasn't come back since.
Bella, Dan, I've got everything ready. We're ready for our visitor from the HQ lab, whenever he arrives.
Oh, hello, dear. Our guest, Cruzito, has just arrived.
Oh, so you're Cruzito. We've been waiting. I'm Megan. I've heard everything that Lily had to say. As you know, to purify a shadow Pokemon, it must open its heart to the trainer. While there are several approaches, battles are the best. No doubt about it. The place to do that here is in the Relic Forest, which is home to the Relic Stone. I'll go ahead and wait for you there.
My husband is so impatient, as you've just seen. In his day, he was hailed as the greatest trainer, but that's a long time ago.
So let's go ahead and go down to the relic.
I like the look of determination in your eyes. When trainers lock eyes with each other, there's only one thing to do, battle. Fofo, this gets my blood pumping.
Fun old man Claire, what would like to battle? Oddish and Machop.
What if one of them is a shadow? I hope it's a Machop shadow Pokemon.
Teddy Ursa.
Alright, so I guess he had no shadow Pokemon. I'm gonna go ahead and attack the Machop because that is the biggest threat to me right now. Machop is, yes.
Fight attack. Boom. That didn't do anything. Holy crap. Hopefully,
Teddy Ursa can take it out.
Ah, thank goodness.
Teddy Ursa did it.
Eevee.
Grew to level 12.
Absorb, no.
And there goes the battle. Oh, my emotions are high, so now I just gotta call him and then I'll lower down his purification. Eevee is evolving. This early in the game?
What the heck? He evolved into Espeon. Wow, wow, we won. Congratulations, your Eevee evolved into Espeon. That was fast. A fine battle that was. Highly enjoyable, indeed. Let us battle again sometime.
So let's see.
I need to figure out. Yeah, it's over here.
I found one super potion.
Do you know who I am? I'm the teacher lady. I know many kinds of moves. Are there any moves you wish to Pokemon would know?
Yes, which moves should I teach? Thunder Wave, Seismic Toss, or Mimic? Nothing. I found one Pokeball. So we gotta remember that the teaching lady is down here. Now I I gotta find how to get down to the bottom. Up there. I think I know exactly how. I don't know how to get over there.
You see this? My tailor brings me berries from somewhere every day. Here, I'll share one with you.
A guava berry. I have received it.
So how do I get down there? Okay.
There's gotta be a way around and I can get there. That's just weird. Oh, there it is, right there.
Oh, you're here to see Ingen? I saw him tearing around the village in a huge rush a little earlier. Maybe Bella would know where he went.
There ain't nothing over there. So I need to figure out how exactly to get down there. I think it's around the back. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. I need to figure out how to get all the way at the bottom.
No, Chambi.
So I'm gonna get down there to the relic tree, and there's a way I can go, but I don't know exactly how to get there. There's gotta be some kind of way. It looks like I gotta go over there. No, I don't wanna leave. I wanna stay there.
Where exactly do I go at?
Holy crud. This always gets me. Ever since I was a kid, I can never find out how to get down there. Oh, you know what? I think there was like a door. Oh, right here. So silly. Oh, look at this guy.
Oh gosh, there's no path out of the village this way. Whoa, don't start on me like that. Are you looking for a battle with me?
Sure, why not?
You're on! I'm feeling frustrated over getting lost, so I'll take it on you.
Bodybuilder Dawes, good like the battle.
Tyrogue Climber.
So I'm gonna take out Tyrogue, because he's the biggest threat. Dude, if that Grimer is freaking a shadow Pokemon, I'm definitely gonna capture it. Not very effective, but it took away a lot. Tyrogue Vaynin. Zubat. That one's probably a shadow one. No, it's not. Repellent. Okay, so I need to go ahead and Zubat, and I need to call Taylor. I really want this Ursaring. Oh, one hit wonder. Would you look at that? Grimer used Harden. And now, I'm going to bite. And I'm gonna go ahead and use Shadow Blitz, because it's like the one move that's super effective for every Pokemon. That took away a good amount. Done. done less. But we were wrong.
So I have a Benson's direction. It's nothing to make fun of.
Got 192. Sweetness.
I came to have a look at the relic stone, but they won't let me in. And now I can't find my way out of here. I'm about to cry from my frustration.
So now I gotta go over here to the relic.
Ah, you must be the Cruzator that Egan was talking about. I've heard that you battled to open the hearts of Shadow Pokemon. The relic is through this cave. Don't give up.
I think I gotta battle like the Spy Naps here or something.
I'll help you purify your Shadow Pokemon by having a battle with you. Are you ready to get started? Okay, then let's get it with it.
Yeah, I'll battle. Gorps. What kind of name is that? Gorps.
Zigzagoon. Enemo.
Espeon and Kadir or something. Hopefully Espeon learns Psychic. So I'm gonna go ahead and Bite. Shadow Blitz. Hopefully Bite can knock it out. And it did. Wow, that was awesome. Thank you, Espeon. And I don't knock out the Numo, but I'm close. Really close. And he's attacking this. So I'm gonna tackle him. So how long?
Nemo is down in a one-hit wonder. Wow, that was something.
To open up the closed heart of a Shadow Pokemon, entering it in battles is effective. That's why you should make Shadow Pokemon battle whenever possible. I hope your Shadow Pokemon get purified soon.
Cruzito, are you?
I heard about you from Egan. Let's battle right away. Here we go. Super Trainer Joles wants to battle. Snubbull and Corpus.
But it was so close. Hopefully I can knock out the Corphish.
I don't. That's right. Oh, reverse pitch mode.
Bubble.
You should bubble attack. I wanted to just Squirtle on this game. I don't think I can. I know in Colosseum you can get like a Feraligatr. Or one of them. You could get like Meganium, Feraligatr, and Quilava, so are not Feraligatr, but Croconaw, kind of like. That was so cool. I thought it was like awesome that I could get those. Like, that's freaking awesome. Number 5. Bite and Corphish. I'm gonna call Taylor, so.
Bite attack.
Corphish fainted. Awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Espeon grew to level 13. Lotad popped up. Snuffle. So I'm gonna go ahead and bite on Lotad. That'll put Snubble, knock it out.
Whoa! Wow, that actually took it out. I was hoping it would.
That's what I'm talking about, Espeon. Maybe I did make the right choice in this. Handed the loss. As she cries, but it's alright. Wasn't that a good battle? I learned something from it too. Oh yes, you know how shadow Pokemon sometimes begin behaving strangely in a battle? If that happens, calling out to the shadow Pokemon is supposed to help. Hope I got an email. Oh, Teddy Ursa can now be purified, that's what it was. It was a notification. Well, well, let this old woman come to the aid of the pitiful Pokemon. Are you ready to begin? I wonder how our battle will turn out. I'm eager to find out. Matron lady would like to battle. Give me a Slugma. Let's get it. Must be on interior. Slugma. Shadow Blitz it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Dun, dun. Oh dear. Oh me. Oh my. She thought she would beat me, but she didn't. Better. My, you are impressive. That Pokemon should soon open its heart to you. Oh yes, I should tell you this useful bit of information. I hear that if a Pokemon has a closed heart, it's good to keep it with you. Rather than keeping it in the PC storage system, you should keep it with you at all times. Burn Hail, two of them. Well, that would have been convenient earlier in the game. At times, an ordinary old man, at other... a plain senior citizen, but my true identity, the legendary trainer, Egan beat me, but only him. I'm Kron. Now, for the sake of your shadow Pokemon, we shall have a hot battle. Bring it on. Old Man Kron. Horsey. And Abra. Ooh, we're gonna use that bite attack. On Abra and Shadow Blitz on Horsey. Let's do this. That's a one hit one. Sure. Water gun. Ooh, that took away a lot of damage. Yeah. Wow, that's big. Bite attack on that horse. Booyah. That's what I'm talking about. Absorb water from Espeon Wild. Venom Bite and Shadow Blitz. And that took away enough to knock it out. Effects board. No, he's paralyzed. Oh, but yeah, synchronized. Haha. That's awesome. Shroomish. Effects board made it sleep.
dismays me to see that shadow Pokemon have appeared again. It's a sad world we live in. Here's a little something that may hasten how quickly shadow Pokemon open its heart to you.
Cologne case.
It's a case to hold the sense for giving to all massages to Pokemon. I'm told a scented cologne massage helps ease open hearts of a Pokemon. Rub down your Pokemon gently when you use the cologne case.
Alright, so here I am.
Cruzito, welcome. Your shadow Pokemon should be really ready to open its heart after the battles you've waged getting here. Now I shall be your opponent. And here's my partner, Pokemon. The one Pokemon that I caught as my first, and that has stayed with me ever since. Go Pikachu. Off we go to our first battle in 5 years. Let's keep things tight.
I want that Pikachu. I want it. He doesn't realize that I'm asleep. Pikachu's probably like on level 100. I'm asleep. Alright, so I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Do I have anything? I'm just gonna use a potion.
Whoa.
I need that super potion. Oh my goodness, here we go with the stupid stuff. The hacks. Let's see if we can wake up. Thunderbolt again. You know what's funny? Pikachu looks exactly like he did in Super Smash Bros. Melee. I'm asleep. So we're gonna fight. I'm gonna go ahead and use an item. I'm gonna go ahead and use a potion because I do not want my teddy bear to pass. Ow. Really, again? And I'm still paralyzed. What the heck? Are you kidding me right now? This is dumb. This is really dumb. Of course, I'm paralyzed. I can't even do anything. I should have healed. Oh, my fault. I shouldn't have came through. I should have just healed. Alright, let's knock it out. Oh, didn't do it, but hold on. Let's see. Let's try it here. Shadow. Hopefully I do wake up if I do get hit. Does 18. I'm still fast asleep. Espeon used bite. Yes, we knocked it out.
We did it.
Pikachu fainting. Now I'm going to level 14. I need to learn Psychic. Defeated Egan.
Oh, bravo, I say bravo. My goodness, it was a white hot experience, our battle. And to defeat my Pikachu, that takes real skill.
Pika Pika!
Now, let's see how your shadow Pokemon is doing. Ah. This Pokemon is on the verge of opening its heart to you. You've done a good job looking after it. Now, you should use the power of the Relic Stone to finally open that Shadow Pokemon's heart completely.
Let's do it. This Pokemon that may open the door to its heart. Teddy Ursa. Gonna get that Ursa right now. Teddy Ursa opened the door to its heart. Teddy Ursa regained the move return. And Teddy Ursa regained the move refresh. Teddy Ursa gained 1,216 points. Experience points. Was elevated to level 12. 13. Should I learn Fury Swipes? Return Lick, Metal Claw. Oh, that's a really good move. Lick. Yeah, I'll probably get rid of Lick. I don't want Lick. Hey, Ribbon. Would you like to give a nickname to Teddy Ursa? No, I wouldn't. Teddy Ursa's gonna stay the same.
Well done. The Pokemon has finally returned to its former self. For the time being, we should return to my house. This is a cause for celebration. You successfully purified your first shadow Pokemon without incident. Still, one can't be too happy. Not with the knowledge of Professor Crane's abduction. You see, he was a frequent visitor to Agate up to several years ago. He was conducting extensive research into the Relic Stone, you see. He said that it was for completing an entirely new purifying system that his friends thought of. I wonder where the kidnappers have made off with Professor Crane. It must be worrisome for you too.
About the abduction, dear. Didn't you need to mention that? Mention what Vander saw?
Oh yes, that's right. I needed to tell you about Vander. We have a friend by the name of Vander who lives on Mount Battle, which is a place of training for trainers. Vander claims to have seen sinister characters out in the desert where few people dare to tread.
Egan sounds intriguing. Yes, Mr. Battle is to the northwest. Be sure to visit it. Northeast. Be sure to visit it. So without further ado.
Oh yes, Cruzito, may I have your PDA number?
Cruzito gave the PDA number to Egan. Fine.
Fine. If I hear anything, I will make certain to get in touch with you.
I wish I would've got that Pikachu though. That would've been amazing. So I'm gonna go ahead and go down to the Pokemon Center. Where's that? It's over here. Pokemon Center. Pokemon Center, here we go. Let's heal up our Pokemon.
Hello and welcome to our Pokemon Center. We restored your Pokemon to full health. Would you like to rest your Pokemon? Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds. Thank you for waiting. We've restored your Pokemon, all your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again.
So without further ado, that will conclude this episode of Pokemon Gala Darkness. This was part 2, and part 3 will be up tomorrow. Thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching my stream, and thank you for everything. We will put this up on YouTube so you can check that out. And I'm going to save my game. So once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned, follow, and subscribe.